but being here, like being here in New York for another 2 years is what it's gonna have to be.